Cigarette smoking is injurious to health. It causes cancer.
सिगरेट धूम्रपान स्वास्थ्य के लिए हानिकारक है। ये कैंसर का कारण बनता है।
I see you now, on your last bed, alone as you cry for help. I stand outside, hearing the clock tick, till I'm told your time is up. The clock still ticks. There's silence all around me.
दिल इबादत कर रहा है धड़कने मेरी सुन तुझको मैं कर लूं हासिल लगी है यही धुन जिंदगी की शाख से लूं कुछ हंसी पन चुन तुझको मैं कर लूं हासिल लगी है यही धुन कर लूं हासिल लगी है यही धुन जिंदगी की शाख से लूं कुछ हंसी पल में चुन तुझको मैं कर लूं हासिल लगी है यही धुन जो भी जितने पल जियूं उन्हें तेरे संग जियूं जो भी कल हो अब मेरा उसे तेरे जो भी सांसें मैं भरूं उन्हें तेरे संग भरूं चाहे जो हो रास्ता उसे तेरे संग चलूं दिल इबादत कर रहा है धड़कने मेरी सुन तुझको मैं कर लूं हासिल लगी है यही धुन
तेरे
तुझको मैं कर लूँ हासिल, लगी है यही धुन।
There is a letter I read, a letter you had written long back in one of your struggle phases, and those were many. I read it many times since I found it tucked away somewhere between the files. It smelt of you when I opened it. You were in pain, but I found you closer in the words that said you had the courage to rise from the fall. You always did, and in doing so, you taught us too. I wasn't born rich. I'm glad I was born to you. I actually cannot fathom all that you must have been through to bring up 4 children on a meager salary. But not once did you give up. In fact, you taught us to find joy in little things, like books passed on from my brother and sisters. You always made it a point to put new covers on them. I've seen you paint for hours, for days at a stretch, fill those empty canvases and walls with colors to bring home happiness. There was one such Diwali when you worked nights after nights to bring home the earth. There was one such Christmas when you could only bring home a small cake. But oh, what a joy it was to share it. Then, there was a Durga Puja when you were gone. If I could paint you just before you stopped, you wouldn't go. Not before celebrating my birthday. Perhaps you knew this would be your last. I didn't. The surgery was important, but to you, I was. How would I have known that would be one of the last times I was seeing you? I saw you later in the hospital, a sight etched in time that refuses to fade. Why couldn't I just see you like I have known you to be, lively and youthful? I know why. Because that was the only day you gave up. I was only 6 when you gave me my first Michael Jackson cassette. You knew I could dance even before I learned to catch the rhythm. I owe my rhythms to you. There is so much I still have and want to say to you. I miss our little fights. I miss you irritating me. I miss you cracking jokes. I miss your silly dance. I miss you holding me every time I fall. Yet I rise. I rise because you taught me to. I rise because in you I saw what it was to dedicate yourself to things you love. The year you felt really sick was the year of Platinum Jubilee celebrations of Don Bosco Lalo, of the school you gave your life to. So attached were you to your work that you didn't want to go ahead for your treatment because you had unfinished work here and that you couldn't leave. Mommy still tells me how you kept looking at her before you were taken in for surgery. It was your silent goodbye, one she didn't want to hear, but she did. The letter I read also tells me how much you loved Mommy. Come and hold her once. Give her just that second chance to change the way she said her last goodbye to you. Give me a chance to change the way I never said my goodbye to you. If I could hold you and cry. Dil Ibadat.
Yeah.
खड़ा ही नहीं होता है। स्टार्ट। राम भरोसे हुए।
May you
और